How are you students? Today we are going to start our assignment number 1, question number 1. Write counting in words. 0, Z-E-R-O, 0. 1, O-N-E, 1. 2, T-W-O, 2. 3, T-H-R, double E, 3. O U R 4. F I V E 5. S I X 6. S E V E N 7. E I G H T 8. N I N E 9. T E N 10. E L E V E N 11. T W E L V E 12. T H I R T E E N 13. F O U R 4 T E E N 14. F I F 5 T E E N 15. S I X 6 T E E N 16. S E V E N 7 T E E N 17. E I G H T E E N 18. N I N E 9 T E E N 19. T W E N T Y 20. Now moving toward the question number 2, fill in the boxes. Students, 3 comes just before. Kisse pehle aata hai 3? Tell me. 3 comes just before 4. Kisse pehle aata hai 3? 4 se pehle. 8 is between. Kiske darmiyan mein 8 aata hai? 8 is between 7 and 9. 6 comes just after. किसके फौरन बाद 6 आता है? 5 के. 6 comes just after 5. 5 comes just before. किससे पहले आता है 5? 6 के. 5 comes just before 6. 9 is between. 9 किसके दरमियान में है? 9 is between 8 and 10. Now question number 3, tens and ones. This block, friends, this block represents one. This is a single box. ये एक single box है और ये किसको represent करता है? One को represent करता है. आपको फिर ये number of bundles नजर आ रहा होगा. This is a bundle of 10. There are 10 boxes in this bundle and this is equivalent to 10. इसको हम किसके equal देखते हैं? ये 10 के equal है. 1 box हो तो that will be equal to 1 और 10 boxes हो तो that will be equal to 10. 10 boxes make a bundle of 10. जब 10 boxes को हम इकट्ठा करेंगे तो वो किसका एक bundle बना देगा? A bundle of 10. Now moving toward the question. 10 boxes, a bundle of 1, 10 and 1 box is equal to 1. तो ये क्या हो जाएगा आपका? 10 plus 1, 11. 1, 10 and 1, 1. किसके equal हो जाता है? 11 के equal हो जाता है. Similarly, 10, 1 bundle of 10 and count this ones. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 10 and 6 makes 16. 1, 10 and 6 ones will be equal to 16. Like this. 1 bundle of 10, count these ones, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. How will 10 and 9 makes 19? Similarly, 1, 10 and 9 ones will be equal to 19. Students, now count 1 bundle of 10, second bundle of 10, 2 tens. 2 tens will be equal to 20. 10 plus 10, 20. 2 tens and 0 ones will be equal to 20. Now moving toward the question number 4. Write the numbers TWENTY 20. FOUR 4 TEEN 14. 1 and 4 14. TEN 10. 1 and 0 10. SEVEN 7 TEEN 17. 1 and 7 17. ELEVEN 11. 1 and 1 11. THIRTEEN 13. 1 and 3 13. FIFTEEN 15. 1 and 5 15. TWELVE 12. 1 and 2 12. The question number 5. Match the columns 3. Search here for the 3. THREE 3. Match this 3 with 3. 8. EIGHT 8. Match this with 8. 9. NINE 9. 7. SEVEN 7. Where is 7? Here is 7. Very good. 0. ZERO 0. Match the 0 with 0. 6. SIX 6. Match 6. 4. FOUR 4. Where is 4? Here is 4. FOUR 4. 1. ONE 1. Match 1 with 1. Very good, students. 5. FIVE 5. Where is 5? Search 5. Here it is. Very good. 2. TWO 2. Match the 2 with 2. Now moving toward the question number 6. Learn fill in the boxes. 12 is just after. Kiske foran baad aata hai 12? 12 is just after 11. Very good. 18. 18 is just before. Kiste pehle aata hai 18? 18 is just before 19. Here is 19. 16. 16 is just after. Kiske foran baad aata hai 16? I know you know. It is 15. Very good. 11 is just before. Kisse pehle aata hai 11? 11 is just before 12. 15. 15 is just after. Kiske foran baad aata hai 15? 15 is just after 14. Very good, students. 13. 13 is just before. Kiske pehle aata hai 13? 13 is just before 14. Shabash. 19 is just after. Kiske foran baad aata hai 19? 19 is just after 18. Here our assignment number 1. Next time, inshallah ta'ala, we will do assignment number 2. Very good, students. Good.